Hi. I'm not loved. Nobody loves me. If you're familiar with this, if you've been saying this to yourself or experience this kind of thought or this kind of feeling, please join to the process. Try to relieve it. And as always, you take full responsibility for your own process. So say out loud, I'm not loved. Nobody loves me. I feel it. Be gentle with yourself, but feel it. Feel the pain. Feel whatever is going on in your complex, in your body. I'm not loved. And with me, saying out loud, I release and let go. I release and let go. I let go of the pain. This tightness in my body. I let it all go. I let go of the fear, the sense of being small. No value. Not important. Just being nothing. I let it all go. It all belongs to the past. I don't need it in my life. It's okay. I'm telling myself it's okay. It's safe to let go of it. It doesn't protect me. Just lock me in a prison. And I let it all go. And it's okay. And take a deep breath. And again, say out loud, I'm not loved. Oh, nobody loves me. Feel the pain. And it's okay. I let it all go. It's okay to cry. It's okay to feel pain. I just let it go. This tightness in my stomach is melting away. This pain is melting away. The pain in my chest is melting. I can breathe again. Still painful, but I'm letting it go. I don't need to hold on to this belief. I free myself. It's safe. It's really safe. Say to yourself, I'm not loved. Let's see what you feel. If there's any person or situation that supports this belief in you, see it and feel it. I'm with me. I let it go. They don't owe me anything. They don't have to. I let go of them. This is my life. This is my responsibility. And it's okay. It's safe to come back to myself. Safe to come back home. I'm home now. In me. And I let go of them. They don't owe me anything. I am strong enough. It's okay. Don't have to be anything. Don't need to impress anyone. don't need to get the permission from anybody. This is me. This is who I am. And it's certainly good enough. I let go of everything else. It's safe. So again, say I'm not love, notice the changes. Notice the changes in your body. The fact that there is maybe more space now. Not so tight as it used to be, as it was before. There's more space. Things are melting. Maybe there's a movement of energy in your body. Yeah? Maybe you're crying as a way of releasing and cleaning out. And it's okay. It's okay. Notice the changes. And let yourself open. Yeah? Be open to these changes. See yourself perhaps as a flower. It can be white or pink. Yeah? See the flower in your chest and it is opening up to receive the sun. It's a very gentle yet strong flower. And it is their presence. Yeah. Well rooted in life, in your own life, and open to receive the sun. Feel it. And know that you are loved, and you are cared. Things care for you. You are important in your life, out of value. Each one of us is of value. Come with me. I let go of all this pain. It is all melting away. I don't need to carry it anymore. I'm free now. It's safe to be me. It's safe to be me. I let it all go. The flower that is you, that is opening inside you. If there's any other person that was or situation that has caused you to feel that, have that belief that you're not loved, see them and in your mind bless them. Wish them well and let them go. They're separate people. They have their own separate life. And it's okay. They can believe it's their right. It's nothing to do with you. Whether they love you or they don't love you, it's nothing to do with you. It's their thing. And it's okay. It was meant to be like that. They don't have to. It doesn't say anything about you. Whether good or bad. It's their thing. In your mind, bless them. And let them go, staying with the flower that is you, that is the life that you are, peaceful and quiet, just be there. And with me, it's safe to be me. I feel gratitude for all the gifts in my life. I feel gratitude for being who I am. And it's okay. I choose to love and accept myself. I choose to honor who I am. I choose to honor life. I choose to be thankful. I know it's safe. I know all is well. What a process. Be kind to yourself, huh? Whenever you can. Be gentle and kind. This is a sacred thing to be a human being. Look after it. And whenever you can, be kind to other people and any other form of life. Each one of us is sacred. So be kind, gentle, and whenever you can, offer help. Together we can make it a wonderful place for all of us. All the best. Bye-bye.